Hey everybody, it's Chainsaw Reacts. Today I'm going to be reacting to System of a Down, Aerials Live 2002. Now obviously guys, I've heard this song many times. I've actually heard every single System of a Down song they've ever put out many, many times. I love this band so much. Still waiting for the new album. Still waiting. They've been together for a few years now. Actually more than a few years now. Touring. Patiently waiting for that new album. Just please do it. However, the reason why I'm calling this a reaction and not a rewatch per se is because I've actually not seen this performance of them performing the song live. I've not seen this video, basically. That's what I'm trying to say. I've not seen this video before, so I'm definitely curious to check it out. Now, in the title, I'm not going to retitle it this, but it says in the title here, HD/DVD quality. Now, I'm not sure what that implication is. I'm guessing they're saying it's good audio, it's good video, I'm guessing. And if you're seeing this reaction, then the person was right because I'm uploading it, because if this was a bad video, like bad quality, all that kind of stuff, then I'm not going to upload the reaction. But anyways, guys, let's get into it now. System of a Down, Aerials Live 2002. Let's get into it and hear this damn song again. I love the song so much. Anyways, let's go.
Once again, this song is about nothing.
Mistitled it. Regardless of the mistitle here, for the people who are titling the songs, love the intro. Good bass sound. I've seen Surge use guitar before, so to some people that's kind of weird, but I've seen him use it before. It sounds really good. The first one wasn't lying. It's a very simple song. A lot of times, System of a Down does really like crazy and out there songs. It's more simple, straightforward. That's why I like it so much. Can't get over that bass. That bass sounds really good. Holy crap. It's pretty good video quality for 2002. Nice. A lot of shots of the band, not a lot of shots of the crowd, except for like those shots from the drums. My favorite part of the song is actually these sections where it gets kind of quiet. Surge is like getting into it. It's like really creepy. It's eerie, it's dark. Yep. Good stuff. Sad part is like the only name I remember off the top of my head from System of a Down is Surge. So I gotta look this up. Because I do want to make a reference. I do want to mention one thing, which is it happens at all the shows, but I have to make sure it's. I think his name. Yeah, Darren. I think that's how you pronounce his name. In that video alone, a lot of times the videos he's a part of, in terms of like the live performances, he looks really creepy on stage. But I think that's the whole point. But that was really creepy at the end when Serge is like all into it. And then Darren comes in like really creepy, like looking at the crowd. I'm like, oh, that's weird. And I think how you pronounce his name, Shavo? I'm probably butchering his name, but Shavo, his bass sounds amazing. Just beautiful. Just love the sound of it in that live performance. And John, the drummer. Now, I remember there was a thing a little while ago where John was like on a radio show or something, and he was asked again, because every single time one of these guys does an interview, they get asked about a new System of a Down album. And I think the last time, the last interview that I remember looking was John on a radio interview like a couple of months ago, a couple of weeks back, saying how he's still waiting. He doesn't know what the holdup is. He wasn't really being specific on what's the holdup on a new record, but I don't know. But I don't know. Aerials is one of those songs where it's like I'll remember it one day. Like I haven't heard it in a while, and then I'll remember it, and I'll go okay, and I'll go back to listen to it, and then I'll just go back into diving back into System of a Down, because System of a Down's like I would say probably one of my favorite bands ever, because I constantly listen to their stuff. Now, there might be breaks where I don't listen to their stuff for a couple of months, but then I go back to one of the few staples that just somehow just randomly pop in my head. I go, I'm going to go hear that again. Like Aerials or Sugar or I think what else? It's D-Devil. I think that's what it is. I think that's the title of it. And then there was another one too. What was it? Toxicity is one, but Hypnotize, that one. And then I just really dive back in and listen to full albums of it again. Like, I just listen to their entire albums over. I have every single album of theirs on my iPod. That's what I was trying to say. And I just go back to it. And Aerials is one of those songs. I don't know why it caught my attention. I don't know why. It's just that opening intro riff and then just how it's structured. It's very simple, very, you know, standard. Compared to some of their other stuff they've written, yeah. I don't know, it just catches my attention, and that's why I wanted to watch this performance, and I'm very sorry if my reaction was more of me just, you know, not singing along, but you get my point, lip-syncing along and just enjoying it, not necessarily talking a lot, but I just got into it, I'm sorry. It just happens. Hey, it is my reaction. I mean, it is what it is, but yeah, I love this song, and I'm still waiting. Trust me, when they release new music, I'm going to be there day one to hear it, because I cannot wait for what they're going to be doing. Because apparently they've written songs, they haven't either recorded them or they haven't mastered them. I don't know what the truth is, because there's so many different reports about they have these songs written, not recorded. Or some of them are recorded, not all of them. Or they're all recorded, they're just not mastered. I don't know what the truth is. But I would think if some of them are recorded, or if one song was recorded and it wasn't mastered, it would probably leak. So it would leak somehow, and everybody's like, oh my god, New System of a Down. So I don't think it's been recorded yet, but who knows? You just never know. Maybe it's top secret. Top secret. They're all playing this game of like, oh, an album will come whenever, and then they'll just drop an album. That'd be interesting. But there you have it, guys. My reaction to System of a Down, Aerials Live 2002. Let me know in the comment section below, guys, what you thought about this performance of Aerials from System of a Down. What is your favorite System of a Down album, your favorite song from the band? And are you excited and waiting like me for the new album? Whatever thoughts you have, let me know in the comments. Thank you so much for watching my reaction, guys.